A group of kids that go by the name Aku, Logan, and Trent gets all of Water Edge angry as they throw one of the biggest parties in Baltimore that they called Project Y.
Gun them down. Bottle of Eddie. Gun them down.
This is Project Y, gang. Project Y.
When
I'm in town, party's going down. Shoot them down with a 50 round. Run the town. Ballin', how you at about? So much money, damn it, I'll forget to count. Look at my bank account. Look at the cash amount.
Skin, bro. Like that, eh? This shit just don't happen. Like, look at that line, gang. Yo, yo.
I got the M and M. Come on, mom, told her I made it. Yeah, mama, your son too famous. He on everybody playlist, but he still armed and dangerous. He a pop at a stranger. Sipping lean, cliche. I still do it anyway.
Yo, this IT, we fucked.
Sipping hard. Gun on me, no need for bodyguard. Aim at your body parts, yo. Take off your body parts, yo. I'm swinging when I'm off the ecstasy. That's a Molly part.
Hey, look, let me talk to you,
Logan, boy.
This is the start of it all. Y'all see where we coming
my
from?
My boy got 1 million. The fuck is you talking about?
Chi-Town don't got shit on Baltimore.
What the fuck
Atlanta don't got
about?
Nothing on Baltimore. We up next.
Three goats right here. You looking at them right here.
Three-headed goat. Next.
Gun make him flash, Adobe. Pay up that cash, you owe me. Yeah, bitch, I need it. Fuck that shit, I'm rich.
Fuck you the can police!
Keep, yeah, damn, rich niggas over here. Yeah, broke niggas over there. Why's you over here? Go over there. Go over. Yeah. I'm in town.
Hey! Y'all gotta keep walking!
With a 50 round. Run in town. Hey, what are you at?
It got spicy up in here.
Look at the cash amount. I get the cash amount. I just be cashing out.
Whoever had the party, you're gonna be responsible for any damages these people do. Yeah, you're tall, thin, black fella with the curly hair, threatening everybody on the rock. Telling Gary how he's gonna fuck him up, and then busting out his whole front door and everything on his house. Then they're down there busting Rick's car up down there. And I'm gonna tell you what, you got a lot of people upset with you in this neighborhood. My dog, all my shit in my house is all fucked up. This is crazy. I understand having a party. I'm not against that, but that was ridiculous. And what you did to everybody in this neighborhood is sad, because you got everybody hating you like life. There must have been 200 fucking 911 calls. And now we're all out here with bats because we got them riding by threatening all your neighbors. Thanks a lot.
Well, I
worked for social service with foster kids, and I ain't never seen nothing like this. You're going to have total disrespect for all your neighbors. Anybody gets shot, they're coming after you.
Yo, they said, it says, aviation will be in the Water's Edge area along with the entire Dundalk precinct and have units coming from the other precincts for an unauthorized teen party at Water's Edge Park. Underage drinking and causing problems in the neighborhood.
Alright, this is the next day. Yesterday it was crazy. Over like 300 people popped out. We only had like 4 days of marketing, and the party was supposed to last 4 hours, but it got shut down at 2 hours in. So it would have been a lot more crazy. I'm gonna be honest, there's motherfuckers sitting on top of the shed. That shit caved in. Like, dented metal shed, bro. Shit was crazy. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna take you guys to camera too.
Irish spring ring ring. What the fuck you talking about?
Yo, let's talk to him about some real shit.
Yeah.
Look, real shit.
Real shit.
What's real shit? What'd you say? 2 hours?
2 hours.
2 hours.
2 hours.
Over 300 people.
300 people.
How many days of marketing?
Four. No.
Fucking
3 days. Cause remember, the first day we marketed, the next day we skipped the whole day we do shit.
Oh shit.
Three days of marketing.
3 days of marketing.
3 days of marketing total.
Yo, next party is about to be fucking crazy.
3 weeks of
this
marketing.
This ain't nothing, bro.
Yeah.
This is the first party we ever threw.
Yes.
Now we know our potential.
Yeah.
Now we know what we gotta do. Now we know what we can do. Now we know what we can't do.
We know what we're gonna do though.
Yeah.
We're about to throw a banger.
You know it's gonna be 1500 of you bitch.
1500 of you bitch ass niggas.
That's right, be fucking lit.
Yeah.
Four live performers.
Yep.
One of them's me. The other three yet
Yo,
to be named.
Hey, special guest.
Special guest.
Yeah. Hey, if you come out to this one's not gonna get shut down.
My neighbors right, hate back. Me. My neighbors All definitely hate me. Yeah, we gotta go to Texas soon.
Oh god. Cause they're gonna come out with pitchforks and fires.
Yo, you know about how they thought I was smoking crack the other day? It's gonna be a lot more of those.
And they're gonna be accusing you of shit just to get you out.